Hey Ninjas, my name's Pete Breton. I'm the Senior Director of Customer and Product Marketing at NinjaOne, and I'm super excited to share with you today this overview of our SentinelOne integration. This integration makes it easy to deploy the SentinelOne Singularity control and complete agents to managed endpoints, see threats detected by SentinelOne directly in the NinjaOne console, and access the SentinelOne console for threat remediation. To get started, just enable the app, enter your credentials, and you're good to go. You can see right here, we have a one-click link out to the SentinelOne dashboard for quick access. Once deployed, you can use policies to automate the deployment of the SentinelOne agent. If I go to the antivirus section, I can enable SentinelOne as my managed antivirus. I will then automatically deploy the SentinelOne agent to all endpoints managed by this policy. I've got a couple installation options here to make my life a little bit easier. Once deployed, we can go and see what threats look like from SentinelOne in NinjaOne. If I go to the dashboard, I have a threat here that's been detected by SentinelOne. I'm going to click into the organization and then into the device. From here, I can see that SentinelOne is my antivirus, and down below, I have a threat that's been detected. I'm going to click on this caret and remediate the threat in SentinelOne. This will take me out of NinjaOne and directly into the SentinelOne console. Not to the top level of the console, but directly to the threat that has been detected. This makes it super easy to go in and remediate issues. I can now use all the power and capability of SentinelOne to remediate the threat, and then come up here and set this as a positive and resolved, at which point it will remove the threat from the NinjaOne dashboard. This has been a quick overview of the NinjaOne SentinelOne integration. We hope you find the integration helpful.